choices, mate. A Sarv, and that other one, the trust fund brat?
They weren't a choice, they were moves too late.
What drink? He wasn't so bad.
I mean, she just thinks he's so clever.
Oh, he's incredibly irritating, impossibly so, but he's charming in his own way. And it was fun, while it lasted.
That's all one can ask for, I suppose. But I have to ask, did you two take turns talking, or did you just talk over each other?